Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Roger, behind you!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
I'm set!
I know! It's coming!
can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. You're family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. We just don't throw that away on account of one bad...
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?
All right, what'd you break?
Say the word, kid.
Suit yourself.
Let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. His reach is not unlimited, and where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
That alchemist, what needed finding?
So to get to the mountain, we have to go through Vanaheim, right?
No. That's not Vanaheim. That's the Vanaheim Tower. And both sides of it are still in Midgard.
Oh, yeah? Then why is the bridge always pointing to Vanaheim when we come back to Midgard?
Look, would you rather it didn't? Does your life want for lack of time spent bridge pushing?
No? All right then.
So let me get this straight. We're not in Vanaheim right now, even though we're walking through the Vanaheim Tower?
Correct. We are still in Midgard. This tower is just a mirror of an identical tower in Vanaheim that exists in this same spot. Here in Midgard, it's just symbolic. We would need to use the Realm Travel Room to get to Vanaheim.
Confused.
Be grateful it works at all.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Coffin empty, this place is still creepy. Magically locked. Thank you.
betray us. To me.
more for the collection.
Oh!